kitchen, she invites you up into her room. And you're so kind and careful not to go to her too soon. And then she steals your voice, leaves you howling at the moon. Cops, they don't need you, and man, they expect the same.